it's me, Miranda. So today I have some exciting news. Ariana Grande released her new music. So I'm going to be doing the music video right now. So I'm going to cover Baby I, and it's a really good song. I love it because there's so much scatting in it. All right, so here we go. Baby, I'm in love for me, but not inside of me. I don't know where to start. Yeah. I love her more than anything. Girl, it's love for me, then touch more to my heart. When they try to explain that I do sound like they're playing, I don't know why, but I'm my heart. I get all tongue-tied and twisted. Then explain what I'm feeling. Okay, I'm gonna go to the end because it's my favorite part, so. All I'm trying to say is you're my everything, baby. But never skip a dip 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 a dip. So, thank you, Sparker, for saying that. I love you, and now onto hate mail. Sherelle Babi said, I beep this chick, I'm sorry, but. So, that was really rude. Haters, back off. Anyways, I'm on tour right now. Make sure to check out my website for tickets, and I'll see you guys on tour. I do a meet and greet after every show. I'm coming to London, Australia, Colorado, Sacramento, Florida, pretty much everywhere you can think of. I'm going there, so make sure you get your tickets. I love you guys. Make sure to subscribe. Bye. Hey guys, it's me, Miranda. So today I'm with my friends Ariana and Aaron, and we are going to do the cotton ball challenge requested by Miss Arbala on Twitter. So what you do is you take a blindfold and you put it on, and then you put this plate on your head and then the cotton balls, and you have to scoop as many as you can on top of your head. It's really easy for me, so I'm going to win it. So let's get started. Who wants to go first?